Hi. You want to know what type of microphone to get first, right? USB or XLR? Well, this video is for you. Okay, so you may have heard some things about XLR and USB microphones. For example, that XLR microphones sound more professional, or that USB microphones are less of a hassle. Let me tell you something. I'm an audio engineer and I actually use both for different reasons. So, what is XLR? Obviously, it can't be connected directly to your computer. XLR is the studio standard connector for professional audio equipment. Almost every device in the studio, home studio, or even on stage will connect via XLR. Since it's an analog connector, you'll need an audio interface to enter the digital world. Here we have an entry-level audio interface that connects to your computer via its USB port. It features many different connectors that you won't find on a USB microphone, including XLR connectors. To me, one of the main advantages of an audio interface is the possibility to connect and record more than one microphone at the same time. This one here features two inputs, for example. So you could connect two mics or a mic and a guitar. In a professional recording environment, audio interfaces will most likely feature many microphone inputs. So, why choose XLR? Well, if you want to get into recording, it's much more reasonable to go for XLR right from the start. You can upgrade easier, meaning that you can gradually invest in gear as you go, and you can use different microphones, until at one point your entire apartment is crammed with equipment. Trust me, there's no turning back once you've entered the wonderful world of gear. But the most important thing is that each piece of professional audio gear that you acquire will be compatible. As you know, the USB is a universal connector. Your keyboard, printer, hard drives, gaming controller, all of these things, if they're not yet wireless, will connect to your computer via USB. Ease of use is one of the biggest advantages of a USB microphone. One downside is the lack of hardware outputs and the fact that you can't upgrade the single components. You won't need an additional audio interface. USB microphones are a great plug-and-play solution, especially for online communication. And of course, when you're tired of using the shitty built-in mic from your computer. Can a USB microphone match the audio quality of a studio condenser microphone? Yes, of course. I mean, both use similar capsule and circuit designs. But ultimately, when it comes down to it, the audio quality depends on how much effort has been put into product development. Okay, but which one should I choose? I use both microphone types, but in different scenarios. For online meetings, gaming, or streaming, I prefer my USB microphone because it's convenient. It comes with a routing software, for example. I mean, the whole thing is designed for these applications. Just look at this mute button. When it comes to recording professionally, be it for voiceover, vocals, instruments, and so on, I prefer my XLR microfones. I can use the analog to digital converters that I prefer, I can change the microphone for different applications, and I'm not bound to one thing, which gives me freedom and flexibility. And that's really what I want when recording. So, what have we learned? Here are the advantages of USB. They're easy to use, there's no need for an audio interface, and they work great for online communication, gaming, etc. One downside is their lack of hardware outputs. What are the advantages of going for XLR? They use the studio standard connector, it's easier to upgrade gear, and you can use the microphone you want. One downside is that you'll need an audio interface. We're happy to answer any open questions, so if you've got one, please let us know in the comments section. If you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Make yourself heard.